Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play War Thunder. So, got another game crash, two fails. Basically, I failed a defeat, and then it was going really good. Looked like we were going to win, and my game crashed. Or something. It said Direct 3D, and then there's another program that's running in the background crashed, and when it does, it forces... that's the word I'm looking for. Focus. So it steals focus from the game. So the game minimizes, and when that happens, when you're recording, nothing's gonna work afterwards. So, because recording doesn't like the resolution change. So anyway, all that to say, another mission. Well, at least you can still check the leaderboards. Alright, War Thunder. Why? Is it because there's not a lot of people? Yeah, 2-2-1-2-2. It's probably gonna start taking longer now to get matchups. There we go. Can't wait till... I don't know, what do I need to get better maps to get more interesting missions than always ground attacks? I mean, I know it's a beta, and a lot of times when you get the same map over and over, it's because they're balancing or they want
to destroy the enemy's ground equipment and bases.
Test specific maps and whatnot, but I mean, I should go with this one instead. Oh, come on. All right, wartime emergency power. Whoa. You guys,
he's going down.
Fucking rammer.
Hey,
losing.
Damn! Soft landing? Okay. Repair is not available. Oh well, I tried landing. Mr. Y, I remember you. Gonna get you. Kill assist, all right. Good job. Let's grab some altitude here. Mr. Y.
They're hitting me.
Going down, good job. Hey there, Mr. Y. I see you. Come on, guys. Come on. doing well so far. Kill. Come on, Red Baron. Go. 2, 1. Good job. You say. No. Final blow. I rock. 3 air kills, 1 ground kill. Well, that's much better. 20,000 experience. Much better. 4,000 credits? Alright. And I guess we can do one last battle with the Americans. Hopefully it'll go well. Airfield domination. All right, I'll take the Buffalo. All right, let's go. Although I should go with the Catalina, but I'll go with the Buffalo. Gonna be interesting. Let's go high. Oh, that was close. Damn it!
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
Yeah, fine.
Captured the zone.
one more. Right here. Damn it. That's a soft landing, really? Because I broke my propeller? Fuck. Good, there we go. So, what's this game look like now? 1, 2, 3.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Now I'm going to bomb that airfield. Well, I tried. And we're still gonna win. Come on, come on, let me in. All right, it's my last plane.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
And we win.
We won.
Good job, me. Good job, everyone, I guess. So, without the bonus, what was that? Another 3 ground kills and that's it? 3 assists, 23 hits. Not the best, but still not too bad. 7 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sure. But I think this is long enough for this episode. So thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and watch your 6.